Dylan McKenna and McDonald on trombone, and Nicole, Boucher, and Emily McDonald on trumpet. The first song they'll be playing is Once in Royal David City, based upon the harmonization by A.H. Mann. The words to the carol Once in Royal David City were written by Mrs. C.F. Alexander and makes wonderful use of the English language to paint a picture of the events of the Nativity. Mrs. Alexander wrote many poems for children, chiefly on religious subjects, and was the wife of the Bishop of Derry. The music to Once in Royal David City was composed by H.J. Gauntlet. This carol is believed to have been published in the early 19th century.
And then after that, they will be playing Christmas hymn, A Virgin Unspotted. It is a Christmas carol that originates from 1661, when the oldest known version was written in New Carols for this merry time of Christmas. It is said to be based upon a virgin more pure, a similar carol.